Hey everybody, the Bonka's back. Welcome to part 40 of Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy 2, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Luigi, you cannot rest on your laurels yet. In fact, you cannot rest at all. We still have four more galaxies to do in World 6. Let's go to the Flash Black Galaxy. You know, finally do a galaxy with only two stars. Alright, let's do this. If we're lucky, we'll finish World 6 in this video. At least that's the game plan, after getting 9 last time. Alright, let's see what we gotta do here. At least the starting point is not bad. Oh, okay, I don't know. Oh, that stopped me there a little bit, but alright. Alright, Yoshi is gonna be valuable here, of course. I mean, how else do you get up? So I think the first green star is around here. In fact, I think I hear it. Oh, that was real nice. Stomping them in midair. Alright. Guess I gotta be doing that now. Yeah, it's sounding a little bit louder around here. I think it's around here. Yep, it is. Oh, well, that's one way to do it. I thought I had to backflip off Yoshi and get it right then and there. I forgot I could just do the wall jump. Didn't think I was in position to do it. But I was. And that's the end result right there. Minute and 16 seconds worth of time. Not too shabby. Alright, let's go back and get the last star there. Alright, so I have planned out what my next Let's Play is going to be after, Super Mario Galaxy 2. I will say this, it is a Christmas special game. And only, like, maybe one or two people know. The rest of you will have to find out when it's up. I'm sorry, but those are the breaks. Get away from me, Angry Bird. I don't want to download you today, okay? You're everywhere! You can pretty much just stay everywhere. Just as long as that everywhere is away from me. Well, that's one way to do it. Go. Now, I think I had to go, sadly, all the way to the end of the stage to get this one. So, yeah. We might be a little while before we can actually reach where the star is. I think this is kind of where the end is. I believe that it's somewhere around here. Oh, I thought that shadow was a star. Turns out that was just an Angry Bird. I don't think Yoshi's required, but he helps. I was worried because there was no lightning there. I managed to find the gap. Good job. And sadly, because I died, I cannot use Yoshi. Yoshi was pretty much my saving grace. Even more so dealing with Angry Birds. because you can get them before having to worry about these enemies. Just get them in midair. But I don't have that luxury now. Alright, let's go this way instead. Wait, I think I see it. Oh god, it's in the gap. I'm not talking about the store either. Alright, well, at least I can do this. Okay, good. I didn't miss it. That would have made me feel mad. And sad. And bad. And unglad. Alright, that's another galaxy in the clear. Ah, 2 minutes and 44 seconds square. That's neato. Alright, where are we going to next? Sure, let's go to Slimy Spring. It's right there. Okay, so, why don't we obviously go to this one first. That would make much more sense. Do I see it right there? Looks like it's behind a column. Well, then this should not be an issue. But beauty's in the eye of the beholder, right? Man, these coins are so large compared to Luigi. Never really realized it until right then. Oh, I want to stay underwater because I want to get that shell. Okay, so I think it's somewhere like in the water. Let's send a look for a column that has a bit of glow. Is this it right here? Get rid of the shell because it's actually a liability. There. Luigi is nearly drowning, but when you get a star, you don't have to worry about breathing ever again until you leave. Okay, so that star is already claimed. Oh man, we're getting there. I feel like the end is in sight. Keep riding this hot hand. At least the stars have been a little less annoying to get compared to the last episode. Oh my god. I'm still detoxing from this. And I'm recording like one day after that. So this is not the same day. I should tell you how bad it went. Sweet Jesus. Whoever came up with that phrase, sweet Jesus, anyway? Is it because he's such a nice guy? Like, remember at the temple, like, when they were, like, trading money and all that stuff, he got mad. But you don't call him salty or spicy Jesus. Maybe spicy Jesus, but not Jesus. Getting a little blasphemous in my tangent there, but I mean, you decide. Every religion is fair game, I believe. Just as everything else is in real life, it's just how it is. I'm low on air, and it's usually around this part that you're low on air, because there's not a lot of coins on the way. Thank you. Oh, there's a coin right here. Hello. Apparently, to get the star, you just have to not go through the warp star, or at least let it transport you. You land on this ledge, and over here, where the star is. If I can get it without possibly falling to my death.
Yahoo!
And there we go, that galaxy is now clear as well. In just over 10 minutes of work. Alright, so there's Battle Belt and the final level. I think it's Gravity Gauntlet. It's Gravity Gauntlet. Galaxy Generator? Jeez, I forget the name of Bowser's Lair. Yeah, it is Galaxy Generator. Okay. That was a guess, actually. Okay, let's do this. I don't think it should be too much trouble. At least I hope not. I hear it right away. Wait, I see two of them.
Yeah.
Okay, then I think I have a general idea on what needs to be done. Oh yeah, I forgot I need to take care of that guy first. Again, it's been a while since I was here. Really? I thought my spin was ready. Oh, I fell back in. I think I am supposed to deal with all of them last I checked. Oh, for crying out loud. Stop floating above the lava! Move! Thank you! I didn't see a star around here. I guess I have to play the waiting game. There, that's better. Oh, this is gonna be so tedious, given I pretty much had to do these steps every time. Because I believe the first star does not appear until you get to the jack-o'-lantern place. Checkpoint is not saved, obviously, so you have to go through all that again. I think this is the annoying one, because you have to do, like, pretty much the same steps in each stage. Well, in this stage, more than once. And you saw what happened with the lava bubbles. That took a while! So you have a general idea on how much waiting you're gonna have to do to get in between each star. But, yeah, you pretty much had to deal with it. That would have been embarrassing that Goomba managed to hit me. Like, I swear to God, I would have been so salty. I guess that's one way to do it. Jumping seems to be reliable as a tactic. Because you might get right over them and still hit. Well, you'll also do that! So I guess it's not all, like, common circumstance, it seems. Sometimes it's death. Or closer to death. Really? Oh, this is the crap I gotta get. Well, at least I got him. Took a while, but I did it. Alright, this time I have to complete this task. I missed. And he managed to hit me anyway with the other Goomba. Like, this is faster, really. Rather than do like two or three attacks. Okay, now I gotta do this part. I mean, at least it's not too bad. And there is air. Oh. That actually took a little while longer. It seemed like I was hovering, but it just wasn't connecting. Which I found very odd. Well, at least there's another checkpoint over here. Okay, don't go through that star right there. We're not going that way. Get two of them before they recover. There we go. Okay, I hear it. It's right here. Perfect. Alright, one more to go. And we have to go even further than this. Oh, that is so repetitive. If I'd known it'd be this bad, I should have gone for star 3 first, and then have it progressively get smaller. That's what I should have done. That would have been the same length regardless, to be honest with you. Don't really think it matters. Okay, so let's get that last star. Tedium ensues. That's a bullshit angle right there. If I can be honest there, that was pretty much my fault. I'll take ownership. Wow. My plan, it did not work! Oh, my perspective was ass. Oh, come on. Screw me, right? There. What? There. Oh. This would have been like that episode of The Simpsons where they had the 25 puppies and Homer just wanted to eat the pork rinds and there were pork potato chips. And there was like one of the puppies kept managing to get there in time because he never got to eat the chip. It would have felt like that. I'd be like, ah. And then be like, no. I wouldn't say no. I'd probably say words that would make parents cry. There we go. Yeah, sure, I'll get that one out first. Kinda wish you could have, like, sped things up a little bit. Oops. Oh, that's right, the fire was still right there. I'll be honest, clever placement of that flame. It was a good counter. I'll give credit where it's due. I don't like it, but I'll do it. Okay, you know what would piss people off if you tried to go for that star? Like, well, pretty much the one I'm going for right now. If you accidentally jump too high, and then you grab the star you've already obtained. Oh my god. I would have been so ornery if I did that. Like, the salt would be surreal. Oh well. At least we're pretty much on the last stretch. What? Oh, alright. I was gonna get that ice bubble. Okay, it's around here. Oh, I thought I was gonna get them both. I consider that a little cruel. Get my hopes up like that. Really? I needed that. I'm worried that things will really go wrong in the Chomp planet. I really hope they don't. Well, that's right, I still got this shit. Oh, I gotta wait. Alright, well, that could have got me up there anyway. I just wanted to be fancy pants about it. Oh, they put you right next to the star. That's actually really thoughtful. Right now, for Bowser's Galaxy Generator. What fun! Oh, this is gonna be grand. Get it, because for the prize there was a grand star. Oh, and Peach as well, but, you know. I mean, we get Peach all the time. It's always nice to get something different. Alright, now, the moment of truth to finally finish World 6 on our green star chapter. And then we can move on to the final chapter of the game. Which will end up probably being twice as long as the remaining chapters. Alright, so I believe the first star is somewhere around after the dandelion. So luckily it's not that far from here. I mean, why do that when I can get this? Something that'll give me immediate use. Alright, first off, deal with these three jabronis. It's best to go after them after they've pretty much already finished throwing their hammers. Oh, I was wondering why it was taking so long. Alright, we gotta go this way. I wonder if we'll see it on the way. I hear it. Oh, that's kinda mean. But very fast to get. That is awesome. Alright, one more star. 227 right now. That's ridiculous. And then when we end this episode, it'll be 228. Oh my god. This Let's Play is gonna be over 40 episodes. Way shorter than Galaxy 1. Did I select Green Star 2? Well, I just added a few seconds to that by accident. Because I could have selected Star 1 and still would have been able to get it. Having to do this with 6 health would be very valuable. God knows what will happen. Like, you know, that. I cannot be trusted. Can I just jump on you? Well, whatever he was gonna drop, he ain't now. Because he's pretty much in the lava ether forever. Alright, now we pretty much have to go pretty much the final stretch. Like, I'm thinking as far as the Yoshi. So yeah, a good ways to... Oh, wow, that's the first time I've ever been hit by that. And I lost my extra health. Wait, why isn't this working? Oh, I'm an idiot! I forgot you have to shake the Wii remote! I never really understood the layout of this part, to be honest with you. But here we are. Like, am I supposed to make a leap somewhere? Oh yeah, over there. Jeez, why did I get so confused about this part? Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I didn't make it. Yeah, now it just makes perfect sense, now that I think about it. I made that more complicated than it really needed to be. Rush too recklessly. Okay, I pretty much got this part down pat. Jump and flutter your way over if you did not have clouds. But bada bing bada boom, world 6 is now officially cleared. Gold crowns for all except for world S. Oh man, this is going to be one hell of a ride. Like, all these places to do. Oh, sweet Jesus. Anyway, I'm gonna stop the video here, and in the next part, we'll be taking on World S. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching.